The lone survivor of Wednesday's helicopter crash, Group Captain Varun Singh, is in critical condition at the military hospital in Wellington. He is the directing staff of the Defence Services Staff College, DSSC, in Wellington in Tamil Nadu. He was awarded the Shaurya Chakra on Independence Day this year for an act of exceptional gallantry when he managed to land an aircraft he was flying, which developed system failure and resulted in total loss of control. His close shave with destiny was repeated again on Wednesday, and prayers of many are with him as he is treated at the hospital. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh said, praying for the speedy recovery of Group Captain Varun Singh, who is currently under treatment at the military hospital, Wellington. His act of valour on October 12, 2020 earned him the country's military decoration Shaurya Chakra, which is bestowed on individuals displaying extraordinary courage and professionalism while not engaged in direct action with the enemy. According to his Shaurya Chakra citation, the cockpit pressurization failed at high altitude. He correctly identified the failure and initiated a descent to lower altitude for landing. But while descending, the flight control system failed and led to total loss of control of the aircraft. This was an unprecedented catastrophic failure that had never occurred. There was a rapid loss of altitude, with the aircraft pitching up and down viciously, going to the extremities of G limits, it stated. Despite being in extreme physical and mental stress in an extreme life-threatening situation, he maintained exemplary composure and regained control of the aircraft, thereby exhibiting exceptional flying skill.